March.
Welcome to Gunners Lovers TV. Welcome to Gunners Lovers TV, guys. I'm Stella.
I'm Augustine. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. Thank you so much for being with us in the last year or two. This is our second season. Guys, cheers. This is a very important match, guys. Cheers.
Man City against Arsenal, the Emirates. Mm-hmm. The history of the past football matches we've played has not been good. Close to nine times we've met. Nothing has happened from Arsenal's end.
You're talking about nine times. The last one we watched, they rolled us over, guys. 5-1 or 5-0 or something. Ridiculously embarrassing and humiliating.
Yeah, Guardiola says it's the best Arsenal team he has seen in the last 6 years.
We've shaped up since then, guys.
Then we are going to see how good again they are against the best.
Yes. So, guys, today we will know whether Arsenal can stand when the elephant is on the pitch.
Yeah. Please like, share, subscribe.
What's your prediction?
My prediction is that it's going to end in 2-1. Arsenal will score their first two goals and then Man City will come back from there.
So, Arsenal 2, Man City 1. Yeah. Guys, it's Arsenal 2, Saka Man City 1 for me
Saka
as well.
And Martinelli. Yeah.
We are united. In this one, we are united. Yeah. We didn't plan it.
Let's see how it goes.
But that is it. For me, it's Martinelli and Saka. I think they're going to be very brave against this team. Mm-hmm. See you in...
He got it fast.
Now it's a goal. Must be goal.
Penalty. Just give us now. You trust this referee.
It's a penalty.
He just brought Odegaard.
But Odegaard delayed too much now.
He waited.
But Odegaard should have kicked this ball now. Eh? See?
But there's contact now.
It has to be penalty.
It will not change the truth. He didn't get the ball. Is it penalty or not? Let me know. But of course I know it's penalty. Eh? Go kick care. Oh, it's a new year. That is why I'm just holding my
tongue. That's supposed to be a penalty, Sha. It's corner.
Hey!
It's supposed to be a penalty.
What kind of robbery? This is robbery, guys. On New Year's Day, against Arsenal.
I think it was a penalty.
It is a penalty,
because
my lord.
Because the goalkeeper didn't get the ball.
Any day, any time. He brought down Odegaard. Hey! If it was Man City, they would have gotten a penalty. Don't let him play it. Go! Come here! Collected it.
That's foul against us.
I told you. You will be playing your ball on top of the net. By the side of the net. Against the net. But never inside. Neatly taken by Ben White.
Ben White studying it quickly and got
it. I'm so happy. We are no longer waiting for them to come and do their drama with us. We collect it while they are in process, guys.
Very well.
While they are making their progression, we collect it.
Let me show you my
shirt, oh.
My wife has Saka Yes. Look turn at again, turn again.
Saka is my son.
Yeah, that is like that.
Saka is our son.
We have scored an unquestionable goal.
Unquestionable goal.
Lion of Judah. Unquestionable goal.
This is not
the
penalty.
The battle continues.
This is not penalty.
Who do we give? Martinelli alone has taken them off.
Kanta, like I said, take position. Martinelli,
we just require a good pass.
Come for me, yo!
He should have passed. Martinelli! Oh no!
You did all the work. Guys, come and see.
They kicked him, you know. That guy kicked him into
bits, you know. See that Martinelli?
Hey, he entered into two of them. And still used leg.
And he still used leg.
I think it's goalkeeper's leg. Look at him, goalkeeper's leg.
Guys! Woo! Bossa!
Let's see the corner.
Yeah!
End of first half.
Arsenal 1.
Manchester City Village.
Come on, you corner. Batiway. Ateta, I'm so sorry that you are sick.
Yes,
but
I'm happy you are watching it. Doing well.
You are watching that.
Your boys are working.
Your boys are.
Pat is still discussing with Seb.
Your boys are giving us exemplary, electrifying, outstanding performance.
Yeah.
We are doing counter attack that
please like, share, and subscribe.
Like, share, subscribe.
You can't miss this one.
Let's go arrange to eat a bed.
All right, we're coming back.
Is it a penalty, guys?
They didn't give.
Checking possible penalty
foul. They didn't give us, but they gave them.
It's yellow card, Shaka.
Exactly.
Shaka, yellow card.
When Saka's own was, they fell.
What kind of cheating is this now?
Yeah, they will do everything.
As was so the keeper because they didn't want to remove the keeper.
They will do everything.
The keeper should have gotten a red card, guys.
They will
guys.
Do everything to give Man City
advantage. You can't play ball. I thought you said you are the superstar of the Premier League. Play the ball. Let us see. Man for man, you have met a team. Now that matches you, skill, formation, tactics, everything. Play the ball.
They have resorted to dirty tricks.
They tried it in first half too.
Yeah,
now
to get their way.
They tried it in first half. They're not going to get their way. Don't worry, my love. They scored it 1-1. Cheats.
Moral.
They didn't deserve it. I'm telling you.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what was God?
Jesus!
They are removing from the line.
Woo! Oh my gosh! That would have been 2-1, guys! Oh my God! Did I see a record? Red card, guys. Gabriel Magalhães is upset, guys. He's furious.
What did he do to him?
What did he even do to him?
They should review it.
In the first half, somebody held Saka.
No, he removed his hand.
He removed his hand. No, I'm glad that Gabriel was so angry. I think somebody has got to talk to the referee that he must turn this side that because they know now that Man City cannot beat Arsenal.
Yeah.
Man for man, Man City cannot beat Arsenal.
They know.
This is the body.
No, I'm trying to.
Arsenal is now playing 10, guys. This is cheating at the highest level. And I make bold to say the referee is a cheat. VAR are cheats.
Yeah.
But we know that Arsenal has played an outstanding match and our boys are better than Man City boys today.
They have just resorted to all sorts of tricks now.
We are better in this match.
Yeah, everybody knows.
Red card. For what?
Even
the one you did to us in first half was worse.
Up to now.
Other guys, we didn't get penalty. Saka was embraced, hugged, stopped and brought down. The guy didn't even get a yellow card. Then you dare to give Magalhães a red card for that one. Who is our man of the match, my love?
Saka.
Saka is our man of the match, guys.
Even though all of them can be given man of the match, but one person has to be.
This is for Saka. Guys, this is for Saka.
Partey and our midfield did very well.
Everybody did good. actually, we did excellent.
Yeah.
Excellent. So, man of the match, give Saka the chicken.
Can we score this?
Our second goal is coming.
Hey,
Kaya kick to Arsenal.
Man City, almost 1 million there.
Praise God.
1 million people are the back. Can he pass to any of these people here?
Yes, and so then
maybe
they
just shoot it in.
I think it's better. No bother to do cross because there's nobody doing cross for us. Ball has been played though. Very good.
Yeah, take it to Egypt.
Well done.
Nobody can open his mouth in the main media and say we are not experienced. We are really experienced.
If they like, let them say, then they don't know what they're saying now. Guys, Man City has been hilarious. Eh? They have been ridiculously exposed as not competent against these new Arsenal guys. Shit!
I'm a clown.
God.
How did that enter, man?
It's finally entered. But they should be ashamed of themselves. He's going to celebrate in front of Arsenal fans.
Shameless people.
Yeah.
Shameless people. Extra time since not long that we got our red card. Red card that you instigated.
We've done well, huh?
They've done amazing. They fought for this ball, man. They fought well. I'm clapping for my Arsenal team.
Yeah, clap for them.
They fought well.
They've done well.
Against VAR, against referee. Well done, guys.
Against all odds, you know.
They couldn't face us. So we headed it, gave it to them.
Used his leg to push
that's the only. That's the first mistake we've made, a big defensive thing all the match.
Pressure has been much.
Don't worry now. We are going to score the second goal.
We've
just
gotten
watch.
Like... what do you call it? More than 6 minutes extra half. Yeah. Extra time.
Yeah. We've already tried
he
to destroy the game.
The game now.
Arsenal have been outstanding and I'm proud of them.
Yeah.
Proud of my team.
Yeah, we had to go 10 man before they could even score.
I have never seen Man City terrorized.
By anything.
The way this Arsenal team terrorized them. We terrorized them. We tamed them.
Yeah,
we caged them.
Entire Arsenal
and this
team.
Is for the entire Arsenal team. I have never been so proud of my team.
They are wonderful.
Guys, when it comes to tactics, we were superior. When it came to formation, we were superior.
Yeah, other guys furious. He's still telling the referee.
Without, we played, guys, just let me say it clearly. We played against Man City. We played against referee. We played against the VAR officials.
Yes.
They cheated and they robbed. But even though we played 10 men down, with the way the referee came back
would have found a
to
way
cheat,
to...
they would have found a way to give Man City 3 penalties.
Exactly.
This is our player rating. All our players are outstanding today.
All 10.
They all get 10. Ramsdale, well done.
Yes.
Saka,
yes,
well done.
Well done.
Thank you for our goal, Saka.
Thank you, thank you.
This
thank
is
you.
For you. Yeah. Lacazette,
yeah.
Well done. Thierry,
very good.
Saka,
very good. Well done.
Shaka,
well
done.
Shaka, you are a very strong
Partey.
Man. Partey, well done.
Ghanaian,
thank you. Journey to Africa.
Thank you.
As you go
wish you well. Score. Ben White, thank you.
Thumbs up.
Gabriel Martinelli,
yes.
Outstanding.
Their defense.
Yeah,
yes.
Magalis, Soccer,
you are
well
very
done. God, the West Kakabo. Thank
yes.
you so much. Tommy Yasu.
Yes. Tommy, you keep on rocking. Keep on rocking.
Thank you for caging them for
yeah,
us.
Yeah, you did well.
And our subs, Robert Holding.
Robert
well done.
Robert Holding came to stabilize the situation.
Yes.
Smith Rowe.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Elneny.
Super sub.
Thank you. Coach.
Even though you didn't score today, we know
yes.
you terrorized their team.
You get a zero.
The coach.
Our coach. 10. Our sub coach, sorry, 10.
Yeah. Then,
well done. Your tactic,
referee.
Your formation, your choice, player selection.
Everything.
It was outstanding.
We didn't
thank
miss Arteta too much.
We
yes.
didn't miss Arteta. Well done.
Referee zero. Give him a zero.
Yes. So actual score yes. is not a true reflection of the match.
Anybody that watches,
like,
share,
subscribe. I want to show you my new right. release, guys. If you haven't seen it, that's it. Made for Christmas,
Made
guys.
For Christmas, yeah.
Made for Christmas. It's available on Amazon. Okay.
Compliments of the season. Happy New
Happy
Year.
New Year.
Like,
beautiful
share,
match, guys. We are proud of our team.
Proud of our team.
Are you proud? Let us know.